Good morning, my little newsies. Today is November 9th. It is 8:04 a.m. and it's 59 degrees. Say, girl, why you put back on your wig? First of all, it's kind of cool to me. It's kind of cold to be exact. To me, it's cold. My head is cold. And it's too cold for me because I spray my hair and then I put my product in my hair. So it's wet and it's cold. And I don't need to catch no pneumonia, no flu, no cold. And on top of that, right now, I am treating my hair with onion. So I am putting, really? So, this, he really look like he ready to get over on me. You stupid son of a wrench. Anyway, back to me. I am doing an onion treatment in my hair. So how I do my onion treatment, which I just started about a week ago, but now I want to put it on daily. And I take one yellow onion to about 3 cups of water. I didn't exactly measure, it's about 3-4 cups of water. I cut the onion up and diced it up in small pieces, and I boiled it. Gas truck get in front of me. I boiled it. These people is crazy. I boiled the onion and then I let it sit in. I boiled the onion for, I will say, approximately 30 minutes. And then I make sure you put a lid on it because it's gonna make the house smell like onion. And I put a lid on it and I let it sit overnight. Then I took strained the onion out and then I put it in my little brown jars. But you could probably like put it in a mason jar or something where you can store it in the refrigerator. Now I believe that it will last. I used out of the onion juice for 2 weeks, but now I'm going to use it daily, so it may last me a week. So you don't want to store no longer than a couple of weeks in a refrigerator. They say a week, but I think when you boil it, I think a couple of weeks it will be okay. And I'm doing it every single day because I'm gonna see if it'll make my hair turn back its natural color and not have this gray hair to color. Because I want to come out of coloring hair, and if I have to put onion juice in my hair, two or three times a week to keep my hair natural color, I will. But the reason why I'm using onion is because it has sulfur, and sulfur is good for hair growth. And so I eat onions, but it's usually just to season my food. But I usually eat the red onion. But the yellow onion has the higher percentage of sulfur. White has the lowest percentage of sulfur, and then your red is in between. I don't know the percentage, so you have to look that up. But anyway, my little newsies, that is the two reasons why I put on my wig. I was so happy to find this wig because I was actually getting hair together so I could make another wig, but it was hair from this, hair from that, pieces of hair from this. I was gonna make a short wig, but hey, this is, you know, y'all, I've been like this for a long time, and this is like so me. First day I put it on, I was like, ooh wee, I'm hot. But yeah, it's, I'm getting used to it. I mean, I've been this way ever since I first made my first video. Not as long, but. Oh. So I'm doing a sulfur treatment, onion treatment, and I have my hair in plaits, if you want to know. I have my hair in the same kind of plaits I had when I did my big chunk. My daughter cut my braids, so I just want to see. My hair is slightly thicker than it was from the video, but I just want to see if the onion treatment give me some hair growth and change my hair back to its natural color. It smells. Am I smelling my vinegar water? That's what I'm smelling. It is a lot of vinegar. I don't even know what I was thinking about when I was pouring my vinegar this morning. I guess I thought I was pouring some water. I'm gonna let you guys go because I think I may be running out of memory. And if I could say I love you, you can definitely love yourself.